Now, at new at 5, a creepy crawler is behind a ballot counting delay in one local town. The Attleboro Sun Chronicle reports that one of Rehoboth's voting machines malfunctioned on election day. When a technician cracked it open to see what was wrong, they found a spider web was preventing the scanner from counting all the ballots. And as a result, the vote count wasn't finished until the next day.